Was it starting off this November vlog? What do we have going? Was it 2 weeks ago, last week or something? I was gonna go with a walk for a walk with Francis and stuff. At first, he messaged me when we had the 5 kilometer rule up, so it couldn't happen. But now 25 kilometers, so I'm gonna go to the Blue Lake, go out for a little walk. Why not get some fresh air? I actually haven't, funnily enough, gone for walks since like last time I walked. Probably walked to the train station to go to uni, so that was like March. Or when we went back for classes, might have been June or something. I don't know. It's been a while, so I don't need to go for walks at least. Like, if I want fresh air, I'll take my lightsaber and go outside or something. So yeah. Alright, here we are. I'm gonna show Francis for a little bit. Walking towards the lake because the fence is up, so can't drive there. So gonna be a little extra walking before we get to a nice looking place, I guess. Little kid, like right there, killing it on that wall. Future ninja warrior, right, Francis? Whatever date it is today, the 4th or something, the 4th of November, election day in America, and I'm doing my big part of watching the elections by playing a video game. Genshin Impact. Real fun. It's the biggest election of our lives again. I mean, American lives again. And everyone's watching it. Australians are placing bets on it and everything. So even us here at home, we're going out. We're sitting down. We've got the TV on. And we are watching. Wait a sec. This isn't the US election. This is the Bachelorette. There's the Usher. There's the man Usher. Usher. Choose him over Biden or Trump. So heading back in for uni classes now. Today we're going to be looking for locations at uni itself to film the web series that we're doing for uni. I may be filming it at a park, but that all depends on restrictions and everything. And we'll see how it all goes together. Then tomorrow another class, then next week we'll go on so forth, so forth. And yeah, so let's go. Say hello, son. Hey. Alright, so him himself from Brisbane told me to eat a Maximon. So today, when we finally went out shopping, I'm gonna have a Maximon. Got some black clover in the background. So let's eat it out. He said to have the sandwich side first. Ooh, now the whole world knows that I think Maximon is the greatest ice cream of all time.
What?
We are heading out today. Gonna go furniture shopping and stuff. We haven't done much for this vlog, I feel like, because we're already like halfway through the month. I've done a lot of stuff I could have vlogged. Could have vlogged going to Edgar Jort's house and helping him move, but I thought, you know, that's his house and stuff. It's probably got his, all his items. Best not to record that kind of jazz anyway. So that happened, and then now what happened yesterday, my dad got his new car. So I'm gonna quickly show you guys that car, and we're gonna be going off shopping to get a new couch for the house. There we go. All right. So here it is. He's got a Trident now. Nothing frightens a Trident. It's a huge ass car, man. It's not that I have to. Like, it just fits in. We've tried avoiding getting leather ones, and all the ones we've sat on so far have actually been leather.
You get the couch. Oh! Oh my god! That looks awesome!
Tomorrow we start filming the Misadventures web series, which is for uni. It's for one of the assignments and everything we're doing. So I thought, you know, it'd be a good idea to vlog some of it. Sadly, obviously, I won't be bringing my camera on set. For now, what I'm doing, because I'm filming at a park for my episode, which is the last episode and everything. I bought a tent. You know, put it all together, and this is what it's looking at here. Nice and big, nice simple color. We are also moving out the couch and stuff. This couch is out here until we throw it out. It was a pretty hectic night last night, because after coming back from uni, had some time to rest, but then later that night, we moved a bunch of stuff. You guys saw it, we moved a bunch of stuff. And then we got notification that one of the episodes, the one I'm first AD for, had to change location and stuff. So it was about just checking out film permits or just seeing if we meet regulations, all that kind of jazz. So figured that out, was messaging the director. And then I was like, I was planning, oh, 9 p.m. I'll play some Rocket League with the guys, do a tournament and relax that way. Wi-Fi had to go out because we were moving stuff. And then when we got into Rocket League, we lost all the games. And I was like, this is not relaxing at all. I went to play Among Us with some Gojord and stuff then. And then my internet was not working for me then either because I got kicked on the game. A bunch of other stuff. It just was not a relaxing night. Heading off to uni now. So yeah, you'll see footage there from when we're there with the actors, some behind the scenes kind of stuff. Make sure you check out Blackcurrant Studios on Instagram for more behind the scenes. So done with the first half, everyone's gone to lunch. The cafe where everyone went only had really salad as some sort of meal, which didn't have egg or was vegetarian. So I'm off to probably Subway, grab something from there, then go back and meet with everyone. I got to walk in the shade, man. Pretty good so far. So yeah, let's continue on. Okay, now this is gonna see the new couch. Oh, that's pretty good.
Nice.
That looks pretty nice, yeah. Alright, what up everyone? So, noticing something different, I'm using my sister's camera today for day 3 of filming the Misadventures web series. So what's happening today is, my sister's taking my camera, I'm first AD on set today. So I'll also be able to, that's why I'm bringing this camera. I was going to bring my camera, my sister's using it for a shoot. So here we are on set right now, episode 4, getting that done and dusted. Waiting on Javier, that's Beth, Latham, and San over there. There's Javier right in the middle there on camera. Sam, and then Chris. Jonah and Christian, I should say, but yeah.
Rolling. Shot 4B, take 3. Chris's dialogue part 2.
We are recording episode 5 of the Misadventures web series. It is my episode that I wrote and I'm directing today. Very nervous, very excited. I gotta get going real soon. I gotta just finish packing everything and putting all the equipment into the car and then head off real quick right now. So we got through 5 days. Fast 5 days, we shot 4 episodes, 1 day break. It's going by so quickly. And I got my Boba Fett socks on as well. And matching turban to go with it, so... Yeah, let's go film an episode today. What's happened? This is a quick update on the Mandalorian armor. We ended up getting a green paint, which my mom got from her store, Spotlight, where she works, because she found someone, the paints were on sale, and one of them was like the perfect green paint that we needed. So we didn't have to remix the paint. We ended up painting it over again, added some gold, which I liked. And I got my sister to do the battle damage, and this is what it now looks like. So now all we have to do is just seal it. And then we are going to attach it onto the clothes itself and work from there. So we went out today, went to Spotlight to buy some frames and stuff. So this is what we have here. So we can finally get some photos up. And for me, the big thing is we have three posters. We've got one for Avengers, one for Dragon Ball, and one for The Last of Us. So the first one we're gonna put up is The Last of Us, to see if this frame's big enough for it. I had it since 2013, my sister got it for me for my birthday back then. But yeah, I'm probably gonna overlay some of the frames and photos we have. And we also got the TV, I don't know if you can see it, we bought a new TV over Black Friday, it's all the way in the back there. So that way we can, you know, figure all this stuff out. And I think you've already seen the couch. But then yeah, figure all this stuff out, put a new TV up and hang it on the wall, all that kind of jazz. So yeah, let's do that.
I can hardly tell with the crinkles down the bottom.
Finally, it is in a frame. This thing, yeah, you can see like Naughty Dog is a little cut off. That's all right, because all this glue tack that's like there, there's a bunch of crinkles on the end. You can see some of it there. So there's a TV up there. It's looking pretty good. And the couches, my sister's rearranged the photos and stuff. Close out the vlog here today for this month. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure you like the video. Comment down below on what you did during the month itself. Are you going back out and about doing all this kind of stuff? And make sure you subscribe to the channel itself. And until next time, I'll see you guys.